Every day that I'm here, it's not even like work. Well, I mean, it's one of them jobs that I think that a lot of people don't think about because they have the feeling like the old lady, crabby old lady, lunch lady, you know, and it's not really like that.
It gives you a sense of purpose. Just being able to be there for some of these children. And I love it that we can be something consistent in their lives.
Because the kids' energy, it gets me going in the morning. I love how they come in so vibrant and smiling and happy.
No matter if you're having a bad day or not, those kids walk into the door and they just instantly put a smile on your face.
Every morning I come to school, she will always say good morning. And it just makes my day.
They're always saying hi, and they're always saying, can I see that smile, because they love my smile.
It's just a great fit for everybody. If you can only work a few hours a day, there's jobs. And if you can work 7 or 8 hours a day, there's jobs. You have what you don't get in any restaurant industry, hardly ever. You can go to the doctor, you can go to the dentist. You know, you get sick days. There's a lot of benefits that you won't get anywhere else, some of the best benefits around.
And then Brian is doing the carrots, right?
We all come together for the same reasons.
All my coworkers support me. They don't push me away, so they just help me whenever I need them. Like I say, they are just like my family, like my home.
I guess me, I'm a disability man. Anyone can do it, as long as like you put your heart into it. Male, female, or anyone that disability can do it.
Make sure you eat your yummy green peas, okay?
My favorite part is when they give me knuckle bumps and like high fives and say hi to me. It makes me feel happy.
They're nice and they're cool and they hang out with our students and they make good food.
Hi, Kaden. Pizza today?
Come this September, it'll be 6 years for me. And I cannot imagine doing anything other than this.
Every day we hear, you know, thank you for cooking our food. It smells good and we appreciate you. And, you know, it just makes the job more easier. It makes it more easier to come to work and do this every day, knowing that you got kids that really appreciate what you do.
I mean, I get a handful of hugs everywhere I go here. And it's just an amazing feeling.
I never thought that I would be in this line of work until I did it, and now I never want to do anything different, ever.